So let me show you the first part. Here's what you're going to need. So here's kind of the setup. You need a trash can, right? Okay. So you got to get a trash can. And at the end of the trash can, we put a hole. So there's the hole. So kind of a big hole in the trash can. Okay. So not good for anybody else's. And then I stretch this membrane over the top. And so this is just a shower curtain.
Oh.
From the Holiday Inn.
Sure.
They were giving it away. No, I'm teasing.
Right.
All right, so now if you tap here, because there's air inside here, you can put a blast of air out this way. All
right.
So here, put the cup on your head. I don't know that it'll stay.
Of course, we have a
breeze a little bit
now,
of wind,
the one
right?
time we don't want
it's
a
ready?
Breeze.
Oh, okay, here, try one more time. Ready? Here we go. See? See, you got the blast.
Ooh, that's cool.
Is that great? Got it?
Okay.
So you want to be able to see this. And if you put smoke inside here, then we can actually create a vortex. All right, so here, watch this. So I have these smoke bombs. So I just got these little smoke bombs that are here. Because why wouldn't we?
Why not?
So here, you get the red trash can.
Okay.
And follow me. All right, so here's what I'm going to do is I'm going to light the smoke bombs, and then we're going to cover it up when I ask you to, okay?
Okay.
So let's see if we can get it lit. All right, go. All right, so there you go. Nice little cover up. Good.
Oh.
And so now we're just creating this. Oh, that's
it's
perfect.
Green.
See, it's green and it's beautiful. All right, so wind die down just a little bit. You're actually pushing the air out. And so it's Bernoulli's principle. It's this fast moving air that's creating this vortex. But let's see if we can shoot one this way. Ready? Here we go. Oh,
ooh.
That's a pretty one. Here, I'll move back.
It's like the Green Goblin.
Ready?
Whoa.
That's a pretty one. Yeah. So here, try them this way. Let's see if we can get any of them. Oh, that's
that
pretty.
That was a good ring.
Yeah, look at those. That's going. Yeah. Are those fun? So now it's just hours of fun with smoke bombs that were typically pretty boring up until
actually,
that point.
Actually, you never ever get to see them very much.
Never.
And sometimes this is a good thing you can do in the daytime.
So,
if the little ones are asleep.
And who doesn't like getting a trash can and a shower curtain on the 4th of July
absolutely.
To make smoke things? I put it all on the website, so if somebody is so inclined, they can go to the website. You tell them about it. I'll light this one, okay?
Go to the website. Just go to 9news.com, and you look for Steve Spangler's experiment. Oh, there we go.
Oh, good. Here we go.
And you cannot miss it. We have all the other great experiments there, too. Just go in there. It's seen as non-9 news.
And you just want to fill it with as much of that as possible.
Purple.
So this is a good one. And it's dying down just a little bit. Here look at this. Ready? Oh.
Nice.
Big purple. All right, watch this one. These are good. Watch this one. Love those. Look at that. That's great. Nice little vortex rings. Why not 4th of July play a little science game, too?
And your hair smells great afterwards, too.
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah, thank you. Sorry. I'll take care of the dry cleaning later. All right.
Thanks,
all right. Thank you.
Mark isn't here today. Nan, 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 nan. I got to do the fun
stuff. Isn't that fun?
Okay.